Just when I think I know her well, her emotions reveal she's not the person that I thought I knew. But she's a complicated lady, so cuddle up my baby, you moody blue.
I've got the one and only copy on vinyl of Moody Blue by Elvis Presley. The one and only copy in the world that has this song on the flip side.
Oh, lamp right, jump in the fire, fire too hot, jump in the pot, pot too black, jump in the crack, crack too high, jump in the sky, sky too blue, jump in canoe, canoe too shallow, jump in the tallow, tallow too soft, jump in the loft, loft too rotten, jump in the cotton, cotton so white she stayed there all night.
That was not Elvis Presley, but that is not really on the flip side of Moody Blue either. Oh, a little Ernest T for you here this morning.
Frankly, my dear, I don't give a damn.
All right, we'll go back to the swap shop. Good morning. You're on the swap shop.
Good morning.
Hey there.
980-295-9659. And I've got a irrigation pump, and it's run by a gasoline engine. Been about interested in that thing, and it works real good. And I've been wanting to ask somebody to, I'm looking for a remote control for a digital TV. It's remote control in the box. If anybody's got one out there, mine's getting hard to come on in the morning.
Okay.
And my number is 980-295-9659.
Okay.
Thank you.
All right, sir. Thank you. Appreciate the call number two today. Carter Chevrolet Swap Shop, 980-295-9659. And we'll be right back with more calls.
It's time to switch. Switch to a Chevrolet from Carter Chevrolet in Shelby. Chevrolet, the most awarded and fastest growing brand the last 4 years overall. Discover something stronger with the new 2018 Chevrolet Silverado 1500 Crew Cab Truck with up to $11,178 in total value when you finance with GM. Come on in for all the details. It's time to switch. Switch to a new Chevrolet today from Carter Chevrolet, 200 West Dixon Boulevard in Shelby, online at CarterChevyofShelby.com. It's time to get inspired and head to the Roundup store in Shelby and see the new selection of Larson Storm Doors. Yes, the Roundup store in Shelby is your Larson Storm Door dealer. Talk with Mike Trent about the door that's right for your home. Open your home to a brand new view and with a new Larson Storm Door. You'll be glad you did. Larson Storm Doors, now available at the Roundup store, Highway 74 East in Shelby, online at RoundupShelby.com. Get more for your money at Oak Grove Auto Sales, Service and Body Shop in Kings Mountain. Drop by the lot for big, big savings, like a big 2009 Ram 2500 SLT truck. Cummings diesel engine, only 66,000 miles, 4x4, priced at $31,495. Or how about a 2012 Ford Expedition, one owner, King Ranch Edition, and power running boards for only $17,995. At Oak Grove Auto Sales, Service and Body Shop, 522 Oak Grove Road in Kings Mountain. Shop online at oakgroveauto.com.
Red Rabbit 27 is getting ready for spring. New merchants, new items, from antiques to farmhouse decor, Simply Southern Apparel, garden decor, flags, wicker furniture, pallet furniture, and outdoor furniture that can be custom made just for you. Remember, Easter is early this year. Get great Easter decorations and more. Shabby chic, distressed furniture, and a whole lot more. Red Rabbit 27, Highway 27 east of Lincoln. Call 704-240-4448. Hey, this is Milton Baker on behalf of Trick One Detailing on the Gastonia Highway in Lincoln. Listen to what people are saying. Go on Facebook and check them out. People who are saying what they really mean. And it's been my pleasure to see Trick One Collision Center and Trick One Detailing grow over the past years. People want to bring their cars to the best, whether it's the Collision Center or the Detailing. Give Trick One Collision Center and Detailing a call. Their number is 704-736-9960. Trick One Detailing, 1924 Gastonia Highway in Lincolnton. How about a gift the entire family will enjoy? How about a pool table from Tom's Tables at Pink's Auto Sales in Cherryville? And right now, take $150 off any table in stock. See the 8-foot Leisure Bay table or the 9-foot Dynamo table, your choice for $1,295 each. And the Conley 9-foot pool table is $1,395. And they deliver and set up in your home. See Tom's Tables, 7507 Dallas Cherryville Highway at Pink's Auto Sales in Cherryville. Call 704-678-0064. For over 48 years, Carpenter Furniture Upholstery has been serving this area with the finest in upholstery work. They have served thousands of folks over that time, so you know they must be doing something right. Now's a good time to bring your old family heirlooms and let Carpenter's Furniture Upholstery make them look brand new. Don't throw it away, and there's no use to buy new. See Carpenter's Furniture Upholstery, 1271 Hill Road in Lincolnton. Again, serving this area since 1967. Call 704-735-0118.
All right, we're back on the Carpenter Chevrolet Swap Shop, and caller standing by on the phone. Good morning. You're on the air.
Good morning, Milton.
Good morning.
704-732-6948. Have got ride lawnmowers, push mowers, and tillers for sale. 704-732-6948. Thank you.
All right. Thank you now. Caller number three today, 704-732-6948. Good morning. You're next on the Swap Shop.
704-435-5837. I have a Whirlpool dryer for $40.
Okay. Anything else?
That'll do it.
All right. Thanks so much. Now, 704-435-5837. 435-5837. Caller number four today on the Carter Chevy Swap Shop. Give us a call, 704-482-1390, 435-2844, 735-8071. If you have something to swap, buy, sell, or give away. Party is looking for someone to repair a bolt-action rifle. Party is looking for someone to repair a bolt-action rifle. You are such a person, you can do this. 704-898-7101. 898-7901. 7101. Excuse me. 7101. All right. Coming up on 9 o'clock, we have a news break here in just a couple of minutes. So stand by for news from the North Carolina News Network and see what's going on in the land. From sea to shining sea, we'll see what's taking place across the globe as well. It's coming up on the O'Brien News Network in just a couple of minutes. Give us a call right now, 704-735-8071, 435-2844, or 735-8071. Give us a holler if you got something to swap, buy, sell, or give away.
The sun goes down in Calvin County. Neon lights from an old beer sign shone through the window out on the sidewalk. As I walked in to pass the time, I looked around, sat down at a table, ordered beef on rye and a glass of wine. And through the door came a little old lady. She was selling paper roses, and they only cost a dime. Paper they only cost a dime. Silver hair that's lost its gold, trembling hands as she passed a roll. Red crepe paper made nature's bouquet. Help a little old lady buy a rose today. I took the rose from her trembling hand. With eyes of age, she smiled and walked away. Like a breath of spring, I could smell the rose. It came alive. And I heard her say, buy my roses, pretty roses. They're only made of paper, but they only cost a dime. I went to look for her outside. A spray of roses lay by her side. The sky lit up and the choir sang. A thousand voices as the church bells rang. They sang,
Gene Watson, old Paper Rosie there. This is the Carter Chevrolet Swap Shop. Going to take a break here for news, so get all your notes and everything in order and be ready for more Swap Shop in just a few minutes.
NASCAR's America's Tailgate Party, Friday mornings at 10 a.m. from the Motor Racing Network and right here at Big O Country, WCSL Cherryville, Gastonia.
MCN News. I'm Mike Riley. President Trump is turning to White House physician Ronnie Jackson to lead the government's second largest agency after firing Veteran Affairs Secretary David Shulkin. CBS News correspondent Laura Podesta has more.
The head of American Vets, a nonpartisan group, says Dr. Jackson needs to be ready to prove that he's qualified to run such a massive agency, a $200 billion bureaucracy. He's replacing Dr. Shulkin, who has worked in some capacity in the Department of Veterans Affairs since 2015 when he was appointed by President Obama.
Former United States Supreme Court Justice John Paul Stevens called for repeal of the Second Amendment this week. He made the comments in an op-ed in the New York Times. Chris Cooper, head of a political science department at Western Carolina University, tells WLON News in Asheville.
To change a constitutional amendment means we have to have a new constitutional amendment. Two-thirds of the states or two-thirds of the United States Congress would have to agree that this is a good idea.
North Korean leader Kim Jong-un and South Korea's president are scheduled to meet for the first time at a village on the border between North and South Korea. Reporter Lucy Kraft is in Tokyo. She says Japan's government also wants a high-level meeting with Kim Jong-un.
Japanese reports say a North Korea-Japan summit could take place in June. Aside from North Korea's denuclearization, Tokyo wants to discuss the issue of Japanese nationals abducted by North Korea decades ago. Pyongyang could gain billions of dollars in Japanese foreign aid.
Duke Energy Corporation is finally converting methane gas from North Carolina's plentiful hog operations into gas that could be burned at electric power plants. Duke says for the first time it is piping purified methane from industrial-scale hog farms into natural gas lines. A North Carolina man has been sentenced to more than 8 years in prison for possession of child pornography. You're listening to NCN News.
At AT&T, we believe that access to affordable home internet brings you incredible opportunities. You can enjoy the power to explore a digital world of possibilities and connect with family, friends, and the things that matter most. That's why there's access from AT&T. If a member of your household is a SNAP participant, you may qualify for home internet at a discounted rate of $10 a month. No commitment, no deposit, no installation fee. Plus, get an in-home Wi-Fi gateway at no extra cost. Call 1-855-220-5211 or visit att.com/aware to learn more.
SNAP refers to the Federal Supplemental Nutrition Assistance Program. Pricing excludes tax. Service will include a monthly data allowance depending on the type and speed of service you receive. If you exceed your monthly data plan allowance, you will be automatically charged $10 for each 50 gigabytes of data usage in excess of your data plan, even if less than 50 gigabytes is used. For details about data allowances, go to att.com/internet-usage. Wi-Fi enabled device required. Other restrictions apply.
Check out the monthly specials at the Cherryville Country Club, open to the public with no reservations required. It's prime rib the first Friday of each month, crab legs on the second Thursday and Friday of each month. It's steak and wine the third Thursday and Friday of each month, and fish camp night, fourth Thursday and Friday of each month. And don't forget about their Sunday buffet, 11 to 2, $16 for adults with discounts for kids. Plus, check out the Chicken on the Run bucket on Sundays. 8 pieces of chicken, 2 sides and rolls for $14.50. Cherryville Golf and Country Club, Roy Acre Road, Cherryville. Unless the Lord builds a house, its builders labor over it in vain. This is from Psalms 127, and this verse is what Key Builders in Lincoln is built on. Key Builders in Lincoln is large enough to do what the big boys do, but small enough to be personal. Bring your own plans or visit the website at keybuildersnc.com and view theirs. They have homes for everyone. So call your local hometown builder, Key Builders, 704-735-0040, or visit their office at 1459 North Aspen Street in Lincoln. Like them on Facebook, too.
In local news, a Gaston County officer leaving for work.
All right, we're back on the Carter Chevrolet Swap Shop, and good morning to you. You're on the air.
Could you put me on hold and go to somebody else? I want to let you hear my friend, Willie, and you'll need your tape recorder. I'm sorry.
I'm doing a swap shop till 10 o'clock. I can't do something else. I'm sorry. You'll have to call back, okay?
Okay, thank you.
What? I need a tape recorder to hear her friend, Willie, during the middle of the swap shop. Interesting, right? Give us a call. The funny thing is, she held on during that entire news block. She held on during that entire news block and knew. I hope she knew she's on the swap shop. Because when I answered the phone, I said, swap shop, hold on. It's not like I said, talent competition, hold on. Have your friend Willie ready to do whatever he's going to do. Tap, dance, or sing, or juggle bowling pins. I don't know what Willie does for talent. Oh, but we're going to have a talent here a little bit later on this morning, 10 o'clock this afternoon, and weather on WCSL. We're going to have a talented young man named Bruce Hedrick coming in. Gonna find out about his upcoming trip to Nashville Awards program. All right, give us a call. Let's do the swap shop. We only got four calls. This is crazy. Give us a call. 704-482-1390, 435-2844, 735-8071. Maybe I forgot to reset these lines. Maybe that's the problem. Maybe that's the problem. I don't know. Give me a holler. 704-482-1390, 435-2844, 735-8071. If you want me to do the show today, I got to have your calls. That's the way it operates on the Carter Chevrolet Swap Shop.
It's time to switch. Switch to a Chevrolet from Carter Chevrolet in Shelby. Chevrolet, the most awarded and fastest growing brand the last 4 years overall. Discover something stronger with the new 2018 Chevrolet Silverado 1500 Crew Cab Truck with up to $11,178 in total value when you finance with GM. Come on in for all the details. It's time to switch. Switch to a new Chevrolet today from Carter Chevrolet, 200 West Dixon Boulevard in Shelby, online at CarterChevyofShelby.com.
They're new, they're real, and they're here for you. Studio J Salon and Spa at 203 East Main Street, Cherryville. Studio J's is excited to be here offering all hair care needs. Men's cuts, $10. Formal styling, manicures, pedicures, and facials. Studio J Salon and Spa in Cherryville is open 7 days a week. Monday through Saturday, 10 to 8 p.m. Sunday, 10 to 5. Phone 704-689-6371. That's 704-689-6371. Walk-ins welcome. Studio J Salon and Spa.
Hi, I'm Calvin Hastings, and when it came time to have extra-large Mars, a pink Cadillac lettered up, we took it right up the street to James Leo and Cherryville Signs and Graphics in Cherryville. Cherryville Signs and Graphics does it all. Signs, decals, banners, vehicle graphics, and wraps. Also full-color printing, logo designs, and more. Find them on Facebook. You might even see extra-large Mars there. That's Cherryville Signs and Graphics, Highway 150 West in Cherryville, next to Acre Enterprises. Call 704-830-7057 for Cherryville Signs and Graphics.
They do it all at Hauser Camper Sales on Highway 150 West in Lincolnton. Come in now and ask about their camper awnings. Also, they repair horse and race trailers. You can even get one-piece seamless aluminum camper roofs, good for motorhomes or pop-ups. And they also have a good selection of used camper items, too. Come in and see what they have and what they can do for you at Hauser Camper Sales, Highway 150 West of Lincolnton, just above the Highway 27 West intersection. Call John at 704-472-6013.
Grass cutting time is just around the corner. Time to head to East Gastonia Hardware in Gastonia and save big on a new snapper riding mower. There's one that will fit your budget and your yard. Come see the selection before they're gone and trim it up with a new Red Max trimmer or blower. And don't forget about their lawnmower repair shop. Since 1954, East Gastonia Hardware has been serving this area. Get ready now at East Gastonia Hardware, 1906 East Ozark Avenue in Gastonia. All right, back on the swap shop. Good morning. You're on the air.
Morning, Milton. How are you this morning?
All right, Bobby. Thank you for calling.
Yes, sir. 980-389-9077. Cell phone in Lincoln. I got some new and used riding mower, push mower blades. About $5 a piece. You know, I got some brand new ones. And I do have some for the riding mowers. And I got a set of salt, plastic salt bucks. Good shape. Some gas jugs. Let's see, I got a set of wheels that come off of my truck. Mike wheels, 16-inch, 7 lugs. Got centers, caps, lugs, and everything. Got a big set of hand trucks. And I've got the 17.5, 42-inch cut. Troy built ride mower. It's brand new. Never has cut grass. 7 speed. And I've got the 6.75 Briggs engine on the 22-inch cut self-propelled push mower. Runs and mows good. I mowed my yard with it yesterday. And I've got the 8-horsepower motor complete. Don't knock or smoke Briggs engine. I've got an 18-horsepower twin-cylinder motor. Runs and mows runs good. Don't knock or smoke. And if anybody's got anything you want to trade in on this stuff, or if they've got a little nice trailer or something like that you want to swap an old junk van, a 97 Dodge Cherryville, so I'm needing the radiator and fans out of it. I'd swap them with lawnmower, ride more for it, so I can get one fixed. Then give me a call at 980-389-9077. Thank you, Milton.
All right. Thank you very much. Appreciate it. 980-389-9077. It's Bobby in Lincolnton. 980-389-9077. On to Carter Chevrolet Swap Shop. Our phone numbers are 704-482-1390, 435-2844, 735-8071. Please give us a call if you will. Carter Chevrolet Swap Shop. We need your calls to keep this show hopping along here, hopping along down the bunny trail, getting closer and closer to Easter bunny time, aren't we? All right, so give us a call, and we'll be right back. It's tax time in and around Lincoln County. Do what most people do. Head to ABC Tax Service in downtown Lincolnton. See Marilyn, Lisa, Kathy for all your tax preparation needs. Yes, your tax return is too important to trust to some over-the-counter tax program. For over 42 years, ABC Tax Service in Lincolnton has been serving this area with experience in both personal and business tax preparation. ABC Tax Services, in their same hometown location, 231 East Main Street, Lincolnton. Call 704-735-7900 for more information. ABC Tax Service, downtown Lincolnton. Pick up this week's What's Up Shopper and check out the great deals at This and That Trading Post in Dallas. Like chicken soup for the soul, dog food, 4-pound bags for $3. Vera Bella prayer blankets are $25. Proctor Silex 48-ounce durable blenders are $8. Chapter 42-inch ceiling fans are $30. And Hoover Basic carpet cleaners are $75. At This and That Trading Post, 3853 Dallas High Shoals Road, Old Highway 321 in Dallas, right across from the flea market, open 7 days a week. Buy one bottle of Mason Vitamins and get one free. That's right, buy one bottle of Mason Vitamins and get one free now through April 30th at Dallas Express Pharmacy in Dallas. You and your pocketbook will both feel better. And now get your blood pressure checked free anytime. And remember, they do compounding. And get your Girl Scout cookies there, too. At Dallas Express Pharmacy, 111 North Hospin Street in Dallas, right behind the BB&T Bank. Good morning. You're next on the Swap Shop.
Good morning.
Hey there.
My number is 704-735-5057. I have a Duquesne double burner gas grill, and it's for natural gas, and it works good. It's on a cart, and I'd like to have $30. 704-735-5057. Thank you.
All right. Thank you so much. Appreciate it. Number six has a double burner gas grill for natural gas. 704-735-5057. 704-735-5057. On Carter Chevy Swap Shop today. Pick up the phone, give us a call right now, 704-482-1390, 435-2844, 735-8071. Let me reset those phones, make sure everybody can get through. Maybe that's the reason the call's been a little slow. I forgot to reset the phones. Have to do it two or three times during the morning to get the lines where people can call in. So let's try it. 704-482-1390, 435-2844, 735-8071. On Carter Chevrolet Swap Shop, give us a call. Hey, this is Milton Baker. I was talking the other day with Wade at Trick One Collision Center in Lincolnton about all the levels of auto repair, collision work, insurance work. Well, now, Wade was telling me about the detailing service. Expert auto detailing inside and out at Trick One. Water spot removal, headlamp reconditioning, scratch removal, three-step paint restoration, all that and more. Far superior work than any drive-through car wash could do. Call them up, 704-736-9960. Call them today. Tell them Milton sent you. Grass cutting time is just around the corner. Time to head to East Gastonia Hardware in Gastonia and save big on a new snapper riding mower. There's one that will fit your budget and your yard. Come see the selection before they're gone and trim it up with a new Red Max trimmer or blower. And don't forget about their lawnmower repair shop. Since 1954, East Gastonia Hardware has been serving this area. Get ready now at East Gastonia Hardware, 1906 East Ozark Avenue in Gastonia.
Hoop, there it is. Hoop, there it is. Hoop, there it is.
Looking for good old-fashioned hoop cheese? You got it at Rosedale Farms in Kings Mountain. Get your hoop cheese now. But that's not all. Rosedale Farms has local homegrown tomatoes, local honey, sweet potatoes, apples, citrus, red and white potatoes. They also have baking potatoes, jams and jellies, and salsas. At the Rosedale Farms on Shelby Road, Highway 74, Business West in Kings Mountain.
Our next cold front's on the way, and we're in a very warm air mass. In fact, warmer this morning than what we had yesterday morning. For the day today, mostly cloudy with thick upper-level clouds. Can't roll out a shower by the end of the day. It's windy and warm. The high temperature in the mid to upper 70s. Tonight is mostly cloudy. A chance of showers and thunderstorms late tonight. The low in the mid-50s to about 60. Early showers and thunderstorms possible. And then maybe a shower in the afternoon. The high in the low to mid-70s. I'm Mike Mays in the Weather Center.
Back on the Carter Chevy Swap Shop, and good morning to you. You are on the air.
My number is air code 828-657-6867. I have a fishing boat for sale, 18-foot aluminum boat with a 115-horsepower Johnson motor on it. A real nice fishing boat with a trailer and all for $3,200. Make somebody a real nice fishing outfit. Number again is air code 828-657-6867. Thank you.
Thank you. I appreciate the call there. Number 7 today, 828-657-6867. 828-657-6867 for a fishing boat. All right. Let's call 704-482-1390-435-2844. 735-8071. All right, good morning. You're next on the Carter Chevrolet Swap Shop.
Yes, sir. Good morning. My number is 704-735-7650. This morning, I still got the 1987 four-wheel drive short bed Ford truck, lockout hubs, and it's very neat. Dash is perfect and all in it, and the seats are nice, but got new tires on it and everything. It's a six cylinder with the fuel injection. It's got the granny gear, four speed. I was asking $2,500 or best offer. Might possibly do a little trading on a Chevrolet automatic truck. Somebody's got something, or sell it or trade it or whatever. Still got this property up here in the Harris Creek area, 8.2 acres. Good hunting or truck farming or pasture land down here, 8.2 acres. Anybody's ever interested, they can call. Still got those hubcaps for a 15-inch Ford truck. $40. I still got this 357. I'll take $275 on it. If anybody's interested in it, it's a European arm made in Germany. It'll shoot either one. It ain't been shot for one round. It's a nice one. I also got a Phoenix arm with extra barrels, an extra clip, and a carrying case and all. I'd take $175 for it. If anybody'd be interested in either one of those. I have a .22 rifle, Marlin, very nice, two-bed, $150. If anybody's ever interested in that. And on that four-wheel drive truck, I got an extra set of mags, really nice, to go with it, or just fit it and all, four-wheel drive mags, shiny chrome, it won't rust like stainless. I forgot to mention that about that, but let's see, I think that about do me again, and my number again are 704-735-7650, and I thank you.
All right, appreciate it now. Number 8, 704-735-7650, 704-735-7650. Morning, you're next on the Swap Shop.
Good morning, Milton.
Morning.
Okay, Milton, I have the 5x10 utility trailer for sale again today. Got a new spare tire, never has been on the ground. Got a toolbox comes with it. This trailer's in excellent condition. I'll take $950 for it. And the number is 704-435-4438.
704-435-4438.
Yes.
All right, Jim. Thank
okay.
you, my friend.
Thank you, Milt.
Thank
Have
you.
A good week.
Right,
thank you,
you. All right, Brother Jim there in Cherryville. Got that utility trailer, and friends, if he says it, clean enough to eat off of. He didn't say that, but if he said it, it'd be so, because he's a straight shooter there. That would be a nice trailer, whatever he said about it. Don't imagine he said it was clean enough to eat off of. That's my words. 704-435-4438. 704-435-4438. I bought a television from him, a used TV, you know, one of the old-timey TVs. I'm not ready to go with this new stuff yet. Thought I was, but I'm not. I bought a TV from him. I know it's definitely been 9 years or longer. It's been longer than 9 years because Mama's still living, and probably 10 or 12 years I bought that TV. And that thing's still humming right along, knock on wood here better. Probably go home this afternoon. Won't play. That's okay. If it don't play again, I've certainly got my money's worth out of that TV. That's a good TV, Jim. Really enjoyed that thing. It's heavy now. It took five of us to carry it in. And I don't know, it took three of us to load it on the truck. I don't know how we did that. But that was quite a feat of strength to get that thing on the truck with just the three of us. But it's a heavy TV. But yeah, still going strong there, Jim. All right, give us a call. 704-482-1390-435-2844. 735-8071.
How about a gift the entire family will enjoy? How about a pool table from Tom's Tables at Pink's Auto Sales in Cherryville? And right now, take $150 off any table in stock. See the 8-foot Leisure Bay table or the 9-foot Dynamo table, your choice for $1,295 each. And the Conley 9-foot pool table is $1,395. And they deliver and set up in your home. See Tom's Tables, 7507 Dallas Cherryville Highway at Pink's Auto Sales in Cherryville. Call 704-678-0064.
Hey, check out this beauty. It's a snazzy white 2010 Mustang V6 Premium at Eric Johnson Auto Sales Cherryville. This machine is an automatic and loaded, sharp as they come. This machine has a 12-month, 12,000-mile warranty and just $10,500. Eric Johnson Auto Sales on the Tryon Courthouse Road, Cherryville. Bad credit is okay, and financing is always available. Check out the beauties today at Eric Johnson Auto Sales.
Who do you call for that leaky roof or new roof needed? Creason Roofing and Repair, Cherryville. Their motto, see the reason while we're the best. Creason Roofing and Repair, fully licensed and insured. Creason Roofing and Repair is dedicated to customer service and complete satisfaction. Always free estimates. Phone 704-435-1791. 24/7 commercial and residential roofing. Creason Roofing and Repair, Cherryville.
When you need a ride, Specialized Transport has exactly what you're looking for. Serving Gaston, Lincoln, Catawba, Burke, Caldwell, and Cleveland counties, Specialized Transport has your area covered. Ambulatory, wheelchair, and geriatric chair transport, handicap transportation services, and non-medical transport services are available as well. When you need a ride, call Dean Hastings at 704-735-5676. Specialized Transport will get you where you need to be. 704-735-5676.
Shuttle service to the Charlotte Airport is now available from Specialized Transport.
All right, back on the Carter Chevrolet Swap Shop. You're on the air.
Morning, Milton.
Good morning.
Call number 704-824-2131. I'm looking for a 22 Magnum and a pistol, and I'm also looking for a Honda generator, about 3,000 watts. And again, they can reach me at 704-824-2131. Thank you very much.
All right. Thank you. Now, number 10. Number 10, 704-824-2131, 704-824-2131. I'm Carter, Chevy Swap Shop. Pick up the phone, give us a call, 704-482-1390, 435-2844, 735-8071. If you got something to swap, buy, sell, or give away, and let me make sure these lines are operational there. Give us a holler. You can't sell it if you don't tell it. Right now, Carter Chevrolet Swap Shop. Ringing that bell. Sometimes ringing the bell helps wake people up. Ringing the bell means the phone lines are open and you can get in right now. Right now. Carter Chevy Swap Shop. Alright. How about this? Oh, time to go to church.
Well, when I was a kid, I'd take a trip every summer down to Mississippi, visit my granny and her antebellum world. I'd run barefooted all day long, climbing trees, free as a song. One day, I happened to catch myself a squirrel. Well, I stuffed him down in an old shoebox and punched a couple holes in the top. When Sunday came, I snuck him into church. I was sitting way back in the very last pew, showing him to my good buddy Hugh. When that squirrel got loose, went totally berserk. What happened next is hard to tell. Some thought it was heaven, thought it was hell. But the fact that something was among us was plain to see. As the choir sang, I surrender all, the squirrel ran up Harv Newland's coveralls. And Harv leaped to his feet and said, something's got a hold on me. Yeah! The day the squirrel went berserk in the First Self-Righteous Church in that sleepy little town of Pascagoula. It was a fight for survival that broke out in revival. They were jumping pews and shouting, hallelujah. Well, Harv hit the out dancing and screaming. Some thought he had religion, others thought he had a demon. Harv thought he had a weed eater loose and he screwed the moon. He fell to his knees to plead and beg, and that squirrel ran out of his britches leg unobserved to the other side of the room. All the way down to the Amen pew, where sat Sister Bertha, better than you, who'd been watching all the commotion with sadistic glee. Should have seen that look in her eyes when that squirrel jumped her garters and crossed her thighs. She jumped to her feet and said, Lord, have mercy on me. As that squirrel made laps inside her dress, she began to cry and then to confess the sins and make a sailor blush for shame. She told of gossip and church dissension, but the thing that got the most attention's when she talked about her love life. And then she started naming names the day the squirrel went berserk in the First Self-Righteous Church in that sleepy little town of Pascagoula. It was a fight for survival that broke out in revival. They were jumping pews and shouting, hallelujah. Seven deacons and the pastor got saved, and $25,000 was raised, and 50 volunteered for missions in the Congo on the spot. And even without an invitation, there were at least 500 rededications, and we all got rebaptized whether we needed it or not. Now you've heard the Bible story, I guess, how he parted the waters for Moses to pass. Oh, the miracles God has wrought in this old world. The one I'll remember till my dying day is how he put that church back on the narrow way with a half-crazed Mississippi squirrel. The day the squirrel went berserk in the First Self-Righteous Church in that sleepy little town of Pascagoula. It was a fight for survival that broke out in revival. They were jumping pews and shouting, hallelujah. The day the squirrel went berserk in the First Self-Righteous Church in a stupid little town of Pascagoula.
Oh, what a great song. Ray Stevens there in the Mississippi Squirrel Revival. Yes, one of the all-time favorites. That just don't get much better than old Ray Stevens for a chuckle or two. And if you have a chance, check the video out on that song. It makes it even funnier. All right. You couldn't hold, could you? They just couldn't hold there, Sandy. Hello, Sandy. Alexander walking in the studio. I had a caller on hold, but they just couldn't hold. But they just couldn't hold. They couldn't hold, and they couldn't call before the song started, but they couldn't hold during the song.
Oh, these are nice.
You just seen now us in our new chairs?
Oh, it's nice.
We've had those chairs for 30 years.
Well, there are some more else.
No, we haven't. They came off Swap Shop.
Oh, did they?
Yeah, Calvin found them on the Swap Shop. Isn't that something?
That's good, yeah.
Good morning. You're on the Swap Shop, gang chairs.
Good morning.
Hey.
Number 704-435-1890. Brother, it's still got some of them generators left. They range anywhere, I think, from around 1,200 watt up to around 55 to 6,000 watt. I think there's different names, different brands. They just have to call and talk to him about them and meet up from there.
Okay.
His number 704-435-1890.
All right. Appreciate it, Ron. Have a good one. Bye-bye. Number 11, 704-435-1890. 435-1890. Morning, you're next on the Swap Shop.
Good morning, Milton.
Morning.
Milton, my number is 704-629-2182. I have a 60-inch flat screen television. It has a new bulb, good condition, and one owner. And I do have a controller. I have about 50 books that are like new condition. William W. Johnstone. Anybody interested, just give me a call, 704-629-2182. Thank you much.
All right. Thank you, 704-629-2182, 704-629-2182.
It's time to switch. Switch to a Chevrolet from Carter Chevrolet in Shelby. Chevrolet, the most awarded and fastest growing brand the last 4 years overall. Discover something stronger with the new 2018 Chevrolet Silverado 1500 Crew Cab Truck with up to $11,178 in total value when you finance with GM. Come on in for all the details. It's time to switch. Switch to a new Chevrolet today from Carter Chevrolet, 200 West Dixon Boulevard in Shelby, online at CarterChevyofShelby.com.
They're new, they're real, and they're here for you. Studio J Salon and Spa at 203 East Main Street, Cherryville. Studio J's is excited to be here offering all hair care needs. Men's cuts, $10. Formal styling, manicures, pedicures, and facials. Studio J Salon and Spa in Cherryville is open 7 days a week. Monday through Saturday, 10 to 8 p.m. Sunday, 10 to 5. Phone 704-689-6371. That's 704-689-6371. Walk-ins welcome. Studio J Salon and Spa.
Buy one bottle of Mason Vitamins and get one free. That's right. Buy one bottle of Mason Vitamins and get one free now through April 30th at Dallas Express Pharmacy in Dallas. You and your pocketbook will both feel better. And now get your blood pressure checked free anytime. And remember, they do compounding. And get your Girl Scout cookies there, too. At Dallas Express Pharmacy, 111 North Hospin Street in Dallas, right behind the BB&T Bank.
Randy's Body Shop on the Delview Road in Cherryville is getting great response from the public, and there's good reason for that, because Randy's is great. For collision repair, new paint jobs, or spray-on bedliners and colors to match your truck, go see or call Randy. The number's 704-435-4656. That's 704-435-4656. And yes, spray-on bedliners come in colors other than black. Randy's Body Shop can do a color to match your truck. Get treated right at Randy's Body Shop, 818 Delview Road in Cherryville, open Monday through Friday, 8 a.m. till 5 p.m.
Sheila Sheds of Shelby and Cherryville has added a new additional location, now open in Lincolnton at 2979 East Highway 27. That's three locations to serve you. Come by and see Sheila Sheds for old hickory buildings, carports, and sheds. Visit your nearest location for big savings. Sheila Sheds, 2104 East Dixon Boulevard in Shelby, 2261 Lincolnton Highway in Cherryville, and now open at 2979 East Highway 27 in Lincolnton. Call Sheila at 704-300-4254 for Sheila Sheds of Shelby, Cherryville, and Lincolnton. Like them on Facebook, too. Dr. John L. Cloninger III of Lincolnton will brighten your smiles with professional cosmetic dentistry and smile enhancement procedures for everyone. Even Duke fans will smile at the work of this Tar Heel. The office of Dr. John L. Cloninger III is located at 904 Doncher Drive. For an appointment, call 704-735-0765. That's 704-735-0765. And John III says best wishes to all high school athletes.
Maybe a punctuation mark on a career night.
Hey there.
What's up, bruh?
Hello.
Aloha.
Hey, y'all.
Hey.
Hola.
Hi.
It takes a lot of voices to create the sound of us. The Y welcomes all of them with open arms. From career readiness to safe spaces, the Y is there, no matter who we are. Now, more than ever, they need your support. Support your local Y today. The Y, for a better us.
Read by members of the Y.
All right, we're back on the Carter Chevrolet Swap Shop, and good morning to you. You're on the air.
Good morning, Milton.
Hey there.
Number 704-974-6611. Still got some of those big dog size XX shirts and size 6X boxers. I've got a queen size box springs mattress only. Just the box springs part. I've got some light new men's 42 by 32 Wrangler jeans. And I'm still looking for some homemade liver mush for sauces. And my number here in Lawndale is 704-974-6611. Buddy, you have a great day.
All right. Thank you. Appreciate the call there. Number 13 today, 704-974-6611, 704-974-6611 here on the Carter Chevrolet Swap Shop. Give us a call for, we've got about 20 minutes to go, and give us a call, 704-482-1390, 435-2844-735-8071. Good morning. You're on the air.
Good morning, Milton. How you doing this morning?
I'm good, good. Thanks for the call.
Is it Sandy in there with you this morning?
Sandy's here. Yes, indeed.
Then I said hello.
Sandy.
This is John Martin, yeah.
John says hey to you there, Sandy.
Hey there.
You might need to turn.
Get to hear a voice again. All right, my telephone number is 704-674-4881. I'm going to put my tires back on. It's 235-65-16. I got 255-55-20. And they had a good price. Somebody called off me a good price on them, they'll get them. And I hope you have a good day, and I hope Sandy has a good one, too. We'll
Thanks,
talk
John.
A little later.
All right.
Bye now. Bye-bye.
That's John at 704-674-4881. 704-674-4881. Yeah, folks, good. They said it's good to hear you, Sandy. They
thank you.
They remember you.
It's good to be here.
And nobody has forgot you.
Good.
Yeah.
I hadn't forgot them either.
Yeah. All right. Good to see you.
Good to see you.
You staying busy these days?
You're doing that last time I talked to you.
What was that?
Working radio.
Last time I talked to you?
Yeah.
I was working in the radio.
Yeah.
That's about all I've ever done. All I've ever done. It really counts for anything. Good morning. You're on the swap shop.
Yeah, my number is 704-242-3578. And I got a couple of game roosters for sale. I take $20 a piece for them. I got a 55-gallon plastic drum. It's got the lid and the ring and everything. And I'm asking $10 for it. And I got some a couple of diecast NASCARs. Dale Earnhardt Jr., if you got any fans out there for that, I'm asking 10 apiece on them. Or if somebody wanted both of them, I'd take 15 for both of them. They're brand new, still in the box and everything. And I got a couple rocking chairs. It might be antique, I don't know, but if anybody's interested, they come by and look at them. I take $10 a piece for them. And I got a 93 Ford F-150 truck, XLT. It's got the 5.0 in it, and I'm asking 12 for it. It needs a starter, but it cranks up and runs and everything. And I got a couple shells I'm asking $5 a piece for. They're small shells. And my number is 704-242-3578. And thanks for the swap shop.
All right. Thank you. Appreciate the call. Number 15 today, 704-242-3578. 242-3578. Call online, hold on. We'll get you right after the break. Don't go away. And this is the Carter Chevrolet Swap Shop.
Hi, I'm Calvin Hastings. And when it came time to have extra large Mars, a pink Cadillac lettered up, we took it right up the street to James Leo and Cherryville Signs and Graphics in Cherryville. Cherryville Signs and Graphics does it all. Signs, decals, banners, vehicle graphics, and wraps. Also full color printing, logo designs, and more. Find them on Facebook. You might even see extra large Mars there. That's Cherryville Signs and Graphics, Highway 150 West in Cherryville, next to Acre Enterprises. Call 704-830-7057 for Cherryville Signs and Graphics.
Pick up this week's What's Up Shopper and check out the great deals at This and That Trading Post in Dallas, like chicken soup for the soul dog food, 4-pound bags for $3, Vera Bella prayer blankets are $25, Proctor Silex 48-ounce durable blenders are $8. Chapter 42-inch ceiling fans are $30, and Hoover Basic carpet cleaners are $75. At This and That Trading Post, 3853 Dallas High Shoals Road, Old Highway 321 in Dallas, right across from the flea market, open 7 days a week.
If you love your vehicle, why would you have it serviced at just any ordinary shop? The answer is simple, you wouldn't. At Renato Buick GMC, their service center provides a team of knowledgeable service technicians that aim to make your life easier by working within your schedule without disrupting your busy life. They're open on Saturdays, plus offer service loaners and pickup and delivery within 25 miles, plus premium upkeep with authentic parts without the premium price tag. Give your vehicle the service it deserves at Renato Buick GMC. Best service, best prices, best selection, one location. Renato Auto Mall, 4423 East Dixon Boulevard in Shelby, right below the Cleveland Mall. Cherryville, you do have a heating and air conditioning company that will keep you comfortable in all kinds of weather. It's All American Heating and Cooling. With over 40 years of experience, Joe Aker and his technicians at All American Heating and Cooling does residential and commercial, featuring Comfort Maker, heat pumps, air conditioning, and heating units, and they service all lines. Just call 704-734-0819 for All American Heating and Cooling, serving Cherryville and throughout Cleveland, Gaston, and Lincoln counties. That's All American Heating and Cooling.
Sheila's Sheds of Shelby and Cherryville has added a new additional location, now open in Lincolnton at 2979 East Highway 27. That's three locations to serve you. Come by and see Sheila's Sheds for old hickory buildings, carports, and sheds. Visit your nearest location for big savings. Sheila's Sheds, 2104 East Dixon Boulevard in Shelby, 2261 Lincolnton Highway in Cherryville, and now open at 2979 East Highway 27 in Lincolnton. Call Sheila at 704-300-4254 for Sheila's Sheds of Shelby, Cherryville, and Lincolnton. Like them on Facebook, too.
Who do you call for that leaky roof or new roof needed? Creason Roofing and Repair, Cherryville. Their motto, see the reason while we're the best. Creason Roofing and Repair, fully licensed and insured. Creason Roofing and Repair is dedicated to customer service and complete satisfaction. Always free estimates. Phone 704-435-1791. 24/7 commercial and residential roofing. Creason Roofing and Repair, Cherryville.
Cherryville Area Ministries is helping people in times of emergency or crisis with food, clothing, or other assistance. You can call 704-435-3816 for more details. The Assistance Center and the Thrift Store are located at 212 North Mountain Street in Cherryville. Open Monday through Saturday, all the proceeds from the Thrift Store go directly to the Crisis and Emergency Assistance Program. The Thrift Store has clothing for all ages of men, women, boys, and girls. There are used appliances, furniture, toys, home decor, electronics, seasonal decorations, jewelry, shoes, caps, and more. It's open to the public and welcomes one and all. Cherryville Area Ministries and Thrift Store. All right, back on the Carter Chevrolet Swap Shop. Good morning. You're on the air.
Okay, 704-297-5401. I want to put that Chevrolet truck back on our 93 one-ton dually extra cab truck. But it needs a good bit of work done to it, but it has a lot of new stuff been put on it. If someone wanted to buy it for parts or a new radiator, new water pump, air conditioning system, and all put on it last year and like that. Stuff like that. If somebody wants to call me and I can tell them what it needs, I'll give them a price on it. Mm-hmm. I appreciate it.
All right. Thank you so much.
Mm-hmm.
704-297-5401. 704-297-5401. Good morning, Swap Shop.
Good morning. How are you today?
Oh, good. How you been?
Oh, I'm not going to complain. listen, I still have those two yard sale tables for sale. I'll take $10 each today. I'm trying to get it out of my garage because I bump it. It leaves a scratch on my car, and you know how women drivers are.
Uh-oh. I didn't say nothing.
Uh-huh.
Mm-mm.
Then you got to get that painted up, so...
Mm-hmm.
I've got a lot of plus-size clothes. I went through cancer last year, four different kinds, really.
Mm.
I had four different kinds of cancer and lost 38 pounds. So I'd like to get these large clothes out of my closet.
Okay.
If there's anybody interested in them, they can call me at 704-745-7214. And that's my Easter story. God saved me. They told me I had 5 months to live.
Mm.
Last November. And I'm still living, so evidently he had something else for me to do.
Sandy, I was asking Sandy if she could hear what you were saying. Did you hear her story?
No, I didn't hear her story.
Tell Sandy what you just told me again, your Easter story.
Four different cancers last year. In fact, they just operated on the one on my neck last month. I had breast cancer, thyroid cancer, basal cell carcinoma, and squill on my lip. God walked with me. I said, God, I am not asking you to leave me here. I'm asking you to walk with me. And he did.
Mm-hmm.
And he brought me out all four of them, and I am so happy I get to see Easter again this year.
Isn't that wonderful?
I hope Sandy has a good day.
All right.
Thank you.
Thank you, darling. Appreciate it. She said they gave her 5 months to live last year.
They
don't know everything. That's right. That's right. And she said something that pertains to what you've been through. She said, God had another plan for her. That was titled your CD.
That's right.
A while back. Yeah.
Well, that's your made my Thursday.
Yeah, isn't that good? All right. We got Bruce Hedrick here. He's going to be our guest on the community profile in just a few minutes.
Okay.
After the 10 o'clock news and weather. We'll take a few minutes to do that. And Bruce, how you been back there? Pull up to the microphone. Wait a minute. I didn't get your mic. Now I got your mic on.
Oh, I'm sorry. It's so good to be here. Yeah, I'm looking forward to the interview and catching people up on what's been going on with my ministry.
Yeah, there you go. All right. We're looking forward to talking to you. All right. Let's take a quick break right now, and we'll have more Swap Shop coming right up.
Check out the great buys this week at Oak Grove Auto Sales, Service, and Body Shop in Kings Mountain. Coming this week and take a look at a 2009 Chevrolet Tahoe LTZ, 4x4, rear DVD, and backup camera, fully loaded for $21,995. Wrap out a 2004 Subaru Impreza, all-wheel drive, 72,000 miles, keyless entry and alarm. Sale priced at $79.95. See them today at Oak Grove Auto Sales, Service, and Body Shop. 522 Oak Grove Road in Kings Mountain. Shop online at oakgroveauto.com. If you love your vehicle, why would you have it serviced at just any ordinary shop? The answer is simple. You wouldn't. At Renato Buick GMC, their service center provides a team of knowledgeable service technicians that aim to make your life easier by working within your schedule without disrupting your busy life. They're open on Saturdays, plus offer service loaners and pickup and delivery within 25 miles, plus premium upkeep with authentic parts without the premium price tag. Give your vehicle the service it deserves at Renato Buick GMC. Best service, best prices, best selection, one location. Renato Auto Mall, 4423 East Dixon Boulevard in Shelby, right below the Cleveland Mall.
For over 48 years, Carpenter Furniture Upholstery has been serving this area with the finest in upholstery work. They have served thousands of folks over that time, so you know they must be doing something right. Now's a good time to bring your old family heirlooms and let Carpenter's Furniture Upholstery make them look brand new. Don't throw it away, and there's no use to buy new. See Carpenter's Furniture Upholstery, 1271 Hill Road in Lincolnton, again serving this area since 1967. Call 704-735-0118.
Pick up this week's What's Up Shopper and check out the great deals at This and That Trading Post in Dallas, like chicken soup for the soul dog food, 4-pound bags for $3, Vera Bella prayer blankets are $25, Proctor Silex 48-ounce durable blenders are $8, Chapter 42-inch ceiling fans are $30, and Hoover Basic carpet cleaners are $75. At This and That Trading Post, 3853 Dallas High Shoals Road, Old Highway 321 in Dallas, right across from the flea market, open 7 days a week.
Randy's Body Shop on the Dale View Road in Cherryville is getting great response from the public, and there's good reason for that, because Randy's is great. For collision repair, new paint jobs, or spray-on bedliners and colors to match your truck, go see or call Randy. The number's 704-435-4656. That's 704-435-4656. And yes, spray-on bedliners come in colors other than black. Randy's Body Shop can do a color to match your truck. Get treated right at Randy's Body Shop, 818 Dale View Road in Cherryville, open Monday through Friday, 8 a.m. till 5 p.m.
Hoop, there it is. Hoop, there it is. Hoop, there it is.
Looking for good old-fashioned hoop cheese? You got it at Rosedale Farms in Kings Mountain. Get your hoop cheese now. But that's not all. Rosedale Farms has local homegrown tomatoes, local honey, sweet potatoes, apples, citrus, red and white potatoes. They also have baking potatoes, jams and jellies, and salsas at the Rosedale Farms on Shelby Road, Highway 74, Business West in Kings Mountain.
You know your automobile is your second biggest investment next to your home. Protect it from the winter snow and sleet with a new carport cover from Acre Enterprises in Cherryville. And now Acre Enterprises in Cherryville has lean-to deck covers with a 40-year warranty on the metal, along with metal roofing for your home or mobile home. Acre Enterprises, 1220 Shelby Highway across from Food Line in Cherryville. Open Monday through Friday, 8 till 5, Saturday, 8 till 12 noon. Online at acrecarports.com. All right, we're back on the Carter Chevrolet Swap Shop, and good morning to you. You're on the air.
Hello, Milton.
Hey there. Is this Daryl?
Yeah.
Hey, Daryl Harkey.
Doing good. You?
I'm doing just fine. I'm glad to hear you are.
Yeah, my number is 704-732-1221.
Okay.
I've got to cut down a big tree, and I got a bunch of oak wood. It's very good. It's cut up in small pieces, and it's free if I can get somebody to haul it off.
Okay.
So anybody needing wood, we've got it.
A lot of wood. Is it was it a great big tree?
Yeah, it's a big tree.
Big oak tree.
I thought we cut it down. We thought it was rotten, and we cut the sucker down, and she wasn't rotten.
Oh,
it wasn't.
Well,
it had some bad bark on it.
I had sort of the opposite happen to me. I cut down a tree I thought was a healthy tree, but it was starting to lean one way, and I was afraid it was going to hit the neighbor's house, so I cut the tree down. Unbeknownst to me, when it came down, in the base of the stump was a hole that the ants had eaten out that's big enough to put a basketball in. So good thing I took that tree down when I did. But
this one was lean. That's what I thought. It's going to fall on the road and cross the power lines, but it was just a good healthy tree. But anyway, I'm glad to get it down.
So, there you go.
Right.
Well, come see us when you can.
I appreciate it. And
stop by Memory Lane. Go ahead.
Pardon me?
I was going to say stop by Memory Lane sometime, and we'll talk. Yeah. And we'll try to get a program worked up.
Okay. Yeah. Okay. I got a call yesterday from a lady. She said, I'm not selling anything. I just want to ask you a couple questions. I said, okay. She said, what's your favorite radio station? I said, oh, that's no question. WLON in Lincoln. Hey. She said, have a nice day, and she hung up. I don't know what she just wanted me to say.
Say but WKRP in Cincinnati. I don't know what she wanted you to say. All right.
Well, okay. Yeah, I'll stop by.
Okay, come see me.
Okay.
All right.
Okay, bye-bye. See you. Thanks.
Daryl there at 704-732-1221. 704-732-1221. That's Daryl. You got a free oak tree, says a big old tree, and you can have it. Just come and haul it off. It's cut up in small. I understand it's already cut up in small pieces. That's not a bad deal there if it's already cut up for you. Good morning. You're next on the swap shop.
828-289-0261. Now, this morning I got a big hog feeder. Four hogs can stand around it and eat, or you can feed goats out of it. Take $50 for it. Got a 12-hole hen nest for $50. I've got three doe rabbits and a buck rabbit. I'll take $20 a piece on them. They're silver fox, Plymouth giant. They're big old rabbits. And I've got a couple of pair of those little small dark Cornish bantams, if anybody might be interested in them. 828-289-0261. I appreciate it.
All right. Thank you. Appreciate the call. 828-289-0261. 828-289-0261. Today's Thursday, right? It's Thursday. Yeah. Don't look like I'm going to get my bantam eggs for Easter. I want some little bantam eggs to make Easter, you know, die for Easter eggs. Yeah. Hadn't found any yet.
Well, I wish I could help you, but I don't have any.
You got any other chickens?
No.
Will you get some, and then I'll get some eggs from you next year?
Oh, really?
I'd have some chickens myself if I had a good place to keep them, but I don't. I don't have a good place for them.
Well, we got NASCAR in front of our house.
Yeah, huh?
Okay. And they, in my luck, they'd get out there to watch the cars, and they'd be it.
Yeah. Oh, me. Well, hey, look at time. I'm about run past time here. Wasn't even paying attention. All right, we got to go and get news on the air here. WLON, we'll have the Beach Oldies in sports format coming up. WCSL's coming up after news and weather with Bruce Hedrick and Sandy Alexander's here along with me to do the interview. So, hope you'll stay tuned for that, and we'll see you on the other side of news and weather on WCSL.
Quitting time. Who says it's quitting time?
I said it's quitting time.
I'm the foreman. I'm the one says when it's quitting time of terror. Quitting time! Quitting time!
We'll be right back.
Z-Max Racing Classics, Friday afternoons at 1 o'clock from the Performance Racing Network, right here on 1590 AM WCSL, Cherryville, Gastonia.
MCN News. I'm Mike Crayley. The White House is pushing back against a report in the New York Times that the possibility of pardons was suggested by John Dowd, who until last week was part of President Trump's legal team, to the attorneys for former Trump campaign manager Paul Manafort and fired National Security Advisor Michael Flynn. CBS's Paula Reid.
Manafort currently faces nearly two dozen felony counts, and his first of two trials will begin in July for bank fraud. Michael Flynn has pleaded guilty to lying to the FBI about his contacts with Russia's ambassador, and he is cooperating with special counsel.
The controversy over adult film star Stormy Daniels and her connection to Donald Trump continues. Professor David McLennan of Meredith College in Raleigh says there are some aspects to this story which could impact the president.
These are just charges right now that, you know, if there was some kind of attempt to intimidate Stormy Daniels, that's proven to be true, that could be a huge problem.
Rear Admiral Ronnie Jackson, who has served three presidents as White House physician, has been named by President Trump to replace David Shulkin, who was fired yesterday as Veterans Affairs Secretary. CBS News Chief White House Correspondent Major Garrett has more on that story.
Shulkin is a former physician who ran hospitals and was confirmed unanimously by the Senate. The president's choice to replace him.
He has incredible genes.
His personal physician, Ronnie Jackson, who administered the president's first physical and lavished praise on a president not known for his fitness or healthy eating habits.
I think he will remain fit for duty for the remainder of this term.
The North Carolina Department of Public Safety says a prison officer at Maury Correctional Institution in Greene County received a non-life-threatening injury after an attack by an inmate. A second attack occurred about 2 hours later. Police officers in Charlotte are being warned a year ahead not to plan on vacations early in 2019 because of major basketball events next February through March. You're listening to NCN News.
Walking to dinner is great.
With the new sidewalks, it's easier not to drive.
That's a choice more people can make these days as more communities become sustaining places where shopping, restaurants, recreation, and public transportation are close to where people live. We want you to know that sustaining places don't just happen. They take planning.
I think I'll catch the bus to work today.
There's a lot each one of us can do.
Learn more at planning.org. A message from the American Planning Association and this station.
A Democrat in the governor's mansion, an unconventional Republican in the White House, new state House and Senate election maps, all important factors for politics and public policy in North Carolina. What does it all mean? Carolina Journal has the answers. Available each month as a free newspaper, every day online at carolinajournal.com. Carolina Journal, your number one source for government news that affects you. Visit carolinajournal.com today.
Now you can earn 1,000 points for every night you stay at the Hampton Inn. It's part of the Hampton Inn's Grand Nights promotion. Your points will add up to unforgettable experiences. Find out more by visiting your nearest Hampton Inn. You'll always come back with a tale to share. Start turning points into stories worth sharing. Visit the Hampton Inn on Remount Road in Gastonia and start earning your points today.
When you need service on your automobile, do what I do and what most people around this area do. They take it to Rick's Automotive in Cherryville. They do it all at Rick's Automotive in Cherryville. Rick Walker and his staff is dedicated at providing you the best in automotive care, from an oil change to a tune-up to a full set of tires. Just be sure to check out their tire specials before you buy. That's Rick's Automotive, 1001 East Main Street in Cherryville. Open Monday through Friday, 8 to 5:30. Just call 704-435-3801 for Rick's Automotive in Cherryville.
Our next cold front's on the way, and we're in a very warm air mass. In fact, warmer this morning than what we had yesterday morning. For the day today, mostly cloudy with thick upper-level clouds. Can't rule out a shower by the end of the day. It's windy and warm. The high temperature in the mid to upper 70s. Tonight is mostly cloudy. A chance of showers and thunderstorms late tonight. The low in the mid-50s to about 60. Early showers and thunderstorms possible. And then maybe a shower in the afternoon. The high in the low to mid-70s. I'm Mike Mays in the Weather Center.
Coyote, coyote, coyote. That tractor's all you talk about anymore.
But honey, my coyote can...
Yes, your coyote can clear fields, move mulch, mow the lawn, and...
Honey.
Yes, dear.
I don't have the problem talking about the coyote. You do.
I know, but it's such a great tractor.
That's what I've been trying to say.
Yes, but it sounds better coming from me.
Visit www.kioti.com.
Your Coyote dealer is West End Sales, Highway 1827 intersection in Vail.
Coyote, run ahead of the pack.
Get ready to march into camping season with amazing deals at Campers Inn RV of Kings Mountain. They're so excited for spring, they're slashing prices on top brands of motorhomes, travel trailers, and fifth wheels, like the Forest River FR3, the Palomino Columbus, and Campers Inn RV. Exclusives like the Cruiser Embrace and Forest River Acadia. Don't miss out. These campers are moving fast. If you're excited for campfires, s'mores, and the great outdoors, visit Campers Inn RV, the RVer's trusted resource today. Campers Inn, Highway 161 South at I-85 in Kings Mountain, online at campersinn.com.
Hey, good morning, and welcome to our Community Profile on WCSL this Thursday, the 29th of March, 2018. With me here in the studio is Miss Sandy Alexander, and I don't believe Bruce can hear. Let me turn up your headphones there just a little bit. Bruce, tell me when.
Okay.
Does that sound good?
Is that too loud? Yeah, you back off just a little bit. Just a little bit.
How about there?
There you go.
Nobody's as hard of hearing as me. I have the
crank.
Have the headphones past. I have them past 11. How y'all doing, Bruce Hedrick, folks, and Sandy Alexander? How y'all been doing?
Good.
Doing really well.
Good to see you again.
Good to be here.
Yeah, we've known Bruce good while.
Good while. We were there when
mm-hmm.
he began his ministry, and now it is just shooting.
Mm-hmm.
Out everywhere. Mm-hmm. Started out with two nursing homes. Now you have
21 I service over a month's time, and just been really blessed to go in there somewhere and just walk in those doors and be a blessing to people.
Yeah.
To be able to inspire hope to a lot of people who have lost hope.
Mm-hmm.
And so you know, I know your listeners in this area, if you're out there and there's a nursing facility or retirement home that you'd like for me to come and play and sing, you can contact me at brucehedrickministries.com, or you can hit me up on the email, which is b.hedrick, H-E-D-R-I-C-K, @live.com, and I would love to come to your facility and be a blessing.
Mm-hmm. Absolutely. You know, when you talk about going to sing at these nursing homes, it reminds me of something that we talked about at Christmas when my church went Christmas caroling. They visited, we're a small church, and mm-hmm. we have one person in a nursing home, and
mm-hmm.
she has Alzheimer's, and when they went to visit her to sing Christmas carols for her, she didn't know any of them, and there was, mm-hmm. you know, 15 or so, 20 people maybe. She didn't know anybody, but she knew every word of those
songs.
Ain't
that amazing?
Yeah. She used to sing in our choir.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Until she was not able to anymore, but she knew every word of those Christmas songs.
I experience that every day, and I go in there, and a lot of them don't know their names and have forgotten a lot of things. But you know, I begin to sing like "Have a Little Talk with Jesus" or just some old gospel songs, and man, they just come alive.
Mm-hmm.
And they'll sing it note for note with me.
Yeah.
And you know, I was telling Ronnie yesterday. I said, you know, for a lot of these people, this gives them something to get up for. This mm-hmm. gives them something to look forward to get dressed. Gives them something to talk about
mm-hmm.
when they're with their peers and their friends. You know, it just really lifts their day. And I enjoy that. I'm glad God's given me a passion for those people. And you know, I go in there and we have a good time, and I'll flirt with them, and I'll say, Lord, honey, you fixed your hair up just for me, and they'll just smile. You know what, I tell you, these people were the strong pillars of the community, and you know, now they're in there and forgotten about, and I just want to let them know that they're not forgotten about, and that they're very important, and to keep their heads up, because you know, that they do have a purpose. So it's really cool to be able to go do that. And
so 21
got 21 of them now,
and that's in what a big area covering.
Yeah, you know, Wilkesboro, Gastonia, Forest City, Bostic, Mooresville, Statesville. In fact, I just got back from Louisiana, and I've been going down there for about 4 years, and I've started a relationship with the nursing home down there. While I was there, I started visiting one there. And so now, when I walk in, they say, you're that guy from out of state, ain't you? You're, man, we're so glad you're here. And so we just had a big time down there. And but they're just starving for some attention. I mean, you know, even when I was sick and couldn't sing, just to be in there and go in there and play and show them some attention, they just love it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Did this start, Bruce, just kind of start by chance, or did you have a plan in mind when?
You know, I did not have a plan. It just started by when I used to sell kitchen cabinets, and there was a lady in Statesville, a good friend of the family's, that she was in the nursing facilities, and I'd go see her, and I'd play her a song. Well, she'd say, Bruce, they really would love you to come and set up a time. I said, well, Martha, you know, I come to bless you, and if anybody else is blessed, and you know, so be it. Well, here's what would happen. She would either get mad or get kicked out and move out to a different facility. So I'd go to that other facility.
Okay.
And I would sing. So here I was, didn't realize it, but I was introducing myself to all these facilities.
Isn't that amazing how
I mean,
God
I look
works.
Back on that, and it's amazing how that worked. Well, in 2008, my wife left to go train troops for Afghanistan and Iraq for the war on terror. Well, when she come home, she was in a bad accident. And so at that time, construction had just been completely cut off. I mean, there was I wasn't selling nothing. It was really that's when it just stopped, you know. And so here I was visiting this lady in a nursing home, and I got laid off from work. And, you know, I just told God, I said, Lord, you know what I need? I said, I need something to help pay gas and feed these kids and whatever. And so, and it's not much, but it's still, it's something I enjoy doing. It ain't about the money. It's about going and being a blessing.
Yeah.
And so anyway, it just turned into a ministry. And so now, you know, there's sometimes I go to three a day. And there's sometimes I go to one, but I usually got something to do every week. Yeah. And so, just amazed how that has just evolved from going and visiting a friend of mine, and now it's blessing a lot of people.
Sandy, remember a couple of weeks ago, or not a couple, but 3 or 4 weeks ago, we had the little children in here.
Oh yeah,
the Corey family. Wouldn't Bruce enjoy?
Oh, he would.
Hearing the six little children. One of them's a little baby. He didn't do much singing, but the other five children and mom and dad came in and sang for us, and we enjoyed that very much too. So, and they
told us how old they are,
yeah,
and what they were singing.
That's awesome.
And they go to churches and
other
nursing homes.
Well, you know, the nursing facilities, the two things that I was told they love, and they do, they love children and dogs. And I just know that every time I'm able to take Bryce or Kylie with me, oh, they just light up. You know, they just love on them. They just want to squeeze them to death and just love on them. And so that's awesome that they're going out doing that.
Yeah. And now, you've come to us today to talk a little bit about a particular subject, but do we want to talk about that now or play a song?
Let's play Roses from God, and then we'll come back from that.
Tell us about this song for us.
This is a song that really set up the whole relationship here. And Sandy had heard this song, and as soon as she heard it, she fell in love with it. Her husband, that's his favorite. And so with that song, I was able to start my relationship with Sandy Alexander. And so she had me to come down here to the studio, and we debuted this song. And it's just a song that talks about the loved ones in your life, how You know, they're roses, and we should appreciate every rose that God has put in our lives. And so I hope your listeners enjoy this.
Path was sprinkled with rose petals as she walked towards him with a smile, and God joined man and woman as they said their wedding vows. The day she gave birth to the firstborn, oh, how her face did glow, and like the rosebuds in the garden, I began to watch my roses grow. God gives us special roses, bless our days with their smile. So take the time to appreciate the roses God has planted in your life. Like the roses in the garden, they're only that you love on, and watch a rose bloom with smile. Now these rose petals in my Bible, they represent the ones gone. But to be absent from the body is to be with Jesus by the throne. God gives us special roses to bless our days with their smile. Take the time to appreciate the roses God has planted in your life. Like the roses in the garden, we're only here a little while. So tell your roses that you love. Watch a rose bloom a smile.
Piano.
Air piano.
Air she piano was. There. In a sense.
I yeah. love it.
Great song. Did you write that?
I did write that. Yeah. The Lord gave me that song, and I knew it was special when he gave it to me. I immediately wrote it down, had the music, had everything in place, and gave it to my wife. I said, you make sure everything's spelled right. I said, because this is special. Mm-hmm. And it's just been one of those songs, man, I've done for weddings, funerals, Mother's Day, Father's Day, because it's an all-seasonal song. Mm-hmm. Because it talks about the loved ones in your life and how mm-hmm. special that is. And I'm just so glad God gave that to me.
Mm-hmm. That's wonderful. All right, Sandy, let's see. What would you like to ask?
Well, Bruce came to our church Sunday week, and we really had a good time and a good service. And we were reintroduced to some of these songs, and they're just a blessing all the way around. But he's getting ready to go to Nashville.
Mm-hmm.
And, you know, I can't help but feel like Milton, that we were a part of that.
You was a part of that, Sandy.
I tell you, we've
Or let me say, you are a part of that.
Thank you.
That's the way to put it.
He's a very good friend of ours, very, very special to us, and it's wonderful to have him with us. Tell us about the trip to Nashville.
Yes, sir.
What's coming up?
We're going to be a part of the ICMA Awards, which will be held in Nashville, Tennessee, and the ceremony will be at the Grand Ole Opry. Mm-hmm. And so we have been nominated for Song of the Year. It's a song that we're going to introduce to your listeners here just in a little bit, but it's entitled Winging It. And along with that, we got a number one song with Gravy, another little song that we're going to introduce to you guys. And that song, Gravy, and it just talks about being content with what God has given you. And I think your listeners are going to like that. But we're really excited to get to be a part of this. I mean, there's artists like Jeff Bates and just a slew of musicians that are just so much, you know, been doing it a lot longer than I have. And to be in that company, I really am blessed. And so no matter what happens, man, I just feel like we've already won because of the opportunity to go and experience this. And I'm going to get to do it with my family. My wife and my children are going to get to go. A lot of times that don't happen. You know, they don't get to go on these trips because of school and work. And so it's going to be really great to have them experience this with me. Mm-hmm. And so, yeah, we're really looking forward to it. And I can't wait to get there.
All right. And Gravy, number one song for
you. Yeah, Gravy was number one last year. Mm-hmm. And so we're going to get recognized for that. And I'm excited to go in there and be a part of that ceremony as well. And it's a awesome song that Max Barnes wrote, same guy that wrote Winging It. Him and his dad had over 21 number one hits in Nashville. One of them was Who's Gonna Fill Their Shoes, George Jones, Chiseled in Stone. I mean, these guys, I mean, they just knew how to write a good country song. And I'm just really honored that he would trust me and let me sing. I mean, he could have given him songs to anybody. So I just feel like God's put the right people in our path just to, you know, get these things done. And we've really been successful in Christian country, and really excited on what God's got in store for us.
All right. Ready to hear it?
Let's hear it.
Sandy, ready?
I'm ready.
Okay, here we go.
The rest is gravy. My boots don't hurt my feet. Got blue jeans on my seat. And as long as my ends meet, the rest is gravy. Hey, there ain't no shame in having more. Just in what I can afford. Living above my means would drive me crazy. I still got all my fingers and toes. Lord gave me, and the rest is gravy. Got a hat that fits me right, good dog that doesn't bite, brother I can sleep at night, the rest is gravy. Got one truck and one parts. New strings on my guitar. I got Jesus in my heart. The rest is gravy. Hey, there ain't no shame in having more. Just in what I can afford. Living above my means would drive me crazy. I still got the song in my soul. The good Lord gave me. And the rest is gravy.
gave me, and the rest is gravy. Yeah, the rest is gravy. The rest is gravy.
Mm-hmm. All right. That was the number one. Number one song.
Number one song in last year in Christian country. And I think everybody likes gravy. I mean, gravy makes everything good.
Yes, indeed. Absolutely. And so off to Nashville. When is that coming up?
Yes, I'll be leaving Monday morning.
Mm-hmm.
I'll leave Monday morning, and it'll be a full week of just meeting and greeting and all that good stuff. I actually got a email about the red carpet.
Mm-hmm.
You get to walk the red carpet,
all right,
and do all
right.
These little interviews and stuff. And Sandy over is smiling.
I'd love to see that.
I know. Well, what's cool is I'm gonna have my photographer. She's gonna go to document this, and so when I get back, maybe we'll just have to do this again, and I can share some stuff with you guys and kind of let y'all see the journey as it unfolded in pictures.
And when you're coming back, maybe the allergies will be
well. I sure hope so.
And you can maybe sing a little bit for us.
Yes, I know. In the past, we've always brought the guitar in here. I've always had the freedom to bring my guitar and do some live singing for your listeners. But this time around, I'm just doing good to talk, and so. But anyway, I just want to tell everybody, if you want to get a hold of me to sing at your church or your nursing home, please send me a email at b.hedrick@live.com. If you want to go to my website, it's brucehedrickmusic.com. All of my music's on iTunes. You can go to YouTube, check out the videos, or for you guys that do the tweeting thing, I'm slowly getting there. I'm not really into that loop yet, but I know it's a big thing, social media, that everybody's tweeting. But we do have an account, and it's Bruce Hedrick 2. So either way, but I would love to come to your church or facility to play and sing. And with that being said, you know, this next song that we're going to do is Winging It. And this is the song that we're nominated for Song of the Year. And so I'm just very excited how this song is really been received really well. And it was kind of like gravy, you know, it's just those little sayings. I can remember when I was in construction, this is something that we used to say all the time. We'd say, all right, boys, now if we can just get this knocked out right here, the rest is gravy.
Mm.
Or, you know, man, if we can just, you know, if we can go ahead and get these walls up and, you know, the rest will be gravy. And, man, I can just remember the boss man always saying that. So when that song was pitched, mm-hmm. I was like, man, that's a hit, because, you know, everybody can relate. Well, the same thing with Winging It. No matter what kind of profession you're in, there's times you just have to wing it.
Yeah.
You know, there's times, you know, when you're in here that the equipment don't work.
Oh, yeah.
And the commercial don't come on. Well, you have to be able to jump right in there and just wing it.
You better be
and
able to wing it.
And the same thing with anything. You know, even a young parent that just had a child, they don't really know what they're doing. Mm-hmm. They're just doing the best they can, and that's all we can do.
Yeah.
So I hope your listeners enjoy this song. This is entitled Winging It.
Shopping cart, dirt road, their devil's backyard, rebels having fun till the sun went down. We were greener than a John Deere tractor, doing the best that we knew how. Just winging it, sitting on the porch swing, swinging it, strumming my six string, singing it, learning how to play Chattahoochee and Amazing Grace. Just winging it, granny stepping green. Stringing it.
sitting on God's porch swing, swinging it, strumming my six string, singing it, still learning how to play. I saw the light and amazing grace, just swinging it, playing checkers with my grandpa, kinging it, lay me low.
Yeah, that's kind of my approach to radio is I just wing it.
Yeah.
That's right.
You know, I used to, years ago, try to lay out a format and a plan for an interview. It was out the window the first 5 seconds.
Oh,
you
know? I know it.
Let's see. But Bruce, it's been wonderful to have you with us here, and good luck, and have a great time in Nashville. Will the awards, will they be on TV or internet or anywhere that we
can
watch?
They will be aired probably on, I don't even know, I'm sure it'd be cable networks like the country stations and stuff. Mm-hmm. I'm sure it won't be, I don't think it'll be live, but they will broadcast it at some point.
Yeah.
I would just check your listings, and it's entitled ICMA Awards Show, which stands for Inspirational Christian Country Music.
Okay.
And so your listeners can just look at that. And I'm really excited about this, man. I sure do appreciate you and Sandy, yeah. And you guys have always supported me in this. And we're just seeing the fruits of our labor of getting this stuff out there and just doing what God's called us to do. And that's just mm-hmm. go minister through song.
Yeah, absolutely. All right, Sandy.
And your wife and kids are going.
Yes, they're going to be swinging on the curtain, Sandy.
Would you like to have a ride in a pink limousine? Man, maybe that could be arranged.
Wouldn't that be cool?
Let's see us come.
Yes, they would.
Oh, me. Yep, we got extra large Marge out there in a pink limousine. But anyway, Ronnie, tell him hello for me.
I sure will.
He was by here a few weeks ago and left some tickets for a show that's going to come to Bandy's High School.
Absolutely. That's going to be a great event. That they're going to be raising money for the school there.
Mm-hmm.
And so he told me he got to talk to you, and mm-hmm. he was really excited that he got to come.
Yeah. All right. Well, it's been a pleasure.
All right. Thank you so much for having me.
Sandy?
Well, we wish you the best. Yeah. And to me, you've already won.
That's what I say, too. The rest is great.
Aren't we fortunate to be able to interview folks like Bruce and the Corey family and Darren and Brooke Aldridge and all the singers we've had in here.
Oh, yeah.
We're just truly blessed to have such good folks and good talent in our area.
Oh, yeah.
Well, folks, that's it for Community Profile today. And next show will be next week. And, of course, that will be the first Thursday of the month. And who do we have the first Thursday of the month? We have Jackie Sibley Newton. She comes the first Thursday of the month to talk to us about Cleveland County tourism.
Okay.
All right. So we'll see you folks then. Have a great Thursday, and happy Easter to everybody.
That's right.